The signs are up. In the last week or so, signs welcoming the wedding of Chelsea Clinton to fellow investment banker Mark Mezvinsky have blossomed all over Rhinebeck, even though officials remain almost comically tight-lipped.
There's a private event that's planned for the Rhinebeck area.
This much is known. The wedding is set for this estate, the Astor Courts, built with sweeping Hudson River views for John Jacob Astor IV. Which doesn't mean local people aren't busily discussing details among themselves. James Chapman knows a thing or two about putting on weddings. He's got two this weekend at the Rhine Cliff Inn.
So there's a whole slew of planning just to pick the style of event you want, and that's before you even start to organize everything.
Rhinebeck is not unused to celebrities. Spotted on East Market Street Thursday, the comedian and television star Dennis Leary. It's the kind of place that's not too cool to notice, but sure enough of itself not to go completely gaga over a celebrity wedding.
I just hope they have a beautiful wedding and enjoy, you know, their life together, because it's really about them.
Around the wedding, life goes on as normal for a country playground in the summer. Local amateur theater productions are still scheduled, though the audience may have to pick its way through closed or crowded streets. Police promise to keep things moving. In terms of size, Major Copey of the state police notes Riley, the wedding's a lot smaller than the Dutchess County Fair. Warren Levinson, The Associated Press, Rhinebeck, New York.